Hi, it's Anthony Iannarino. Happy Easter. Happy Passover. I don't know what your faith-based beliefs are. I don't know what your religion is or your spirituality. Maybe you don't believe any of these things, but today's a great day to stop for just a minute and think about what this holiday means to anyone and everyone. I spent the day with my family. I took my whole family to brunch. We had a wonderful time. We spent hours together. We celebrated our April birthdays, and we celebrated this holiday together. And I think that this holiday is a really good opportunity for us to just stop for a minute and think about this. Whatever you believe, this holiday is a good chance to reflect on the difference between love and fear. And this idea of Easter is this idea of love conquering fear. It's about love conquering death. It's about love conquering everything else. And that's the message today. I just want to share with you. I hope that you're with your family. I hope that you had a great holiday today. I hope that you take a minute to reflect on this big idea about the difference between love and the difference between love and fear, because that will really serve you more than anything else. I'm Anthony Iannarino. Happy holidays.